is founded on truth like Eliush's food. All the creatures are amendable and it is especially for the youth. Yourself consider to grow, to be in a different way. It takes a different pathway for your journey that must have to obey. In life, you must be amendable for knowing what is right and wrong. Doing a goodness within your heart and mind will reflect where you belong. You will work as your own for a cause, not for a plus. Bear in mind that you should be aware about your control to achieve success that no one is trampled on. In committing what you desire, be in control like a majestic power of a dragon. Not because you have a great power and control, you might be an arrogant person. You should avoid using a sense of manipulation to carry out just for attain the power and position. Don't put someone's life in jeopardy just for the sake of your desired life. For instance, how long will you carry this conscience that you ruin the life of others just for the sake of your desire in life? You may be happy now, but for how long? Realizing what you did something wrong will bring it to you a heavy feeling and a nightmare. Always put into your mind that life is about choices. Sometimes you can't be right by doing wrong. Sometimes you can't be wrong by doing right. What we are doing in our life is always depends on what our life choice.